Two men face charges regarding stealing a car and receiving a stolen car. Etowah County Sheriff Todd Intrican says Robert Rowell stole a blue Honda Civic from a home on Wharton Bend Road. The vehicle was recovered and has been returned to the owner. In a separate incident, investigators say Kevin Lindsay was found to be in possession of a stolen truck. The vehicle was taken from a car lot in Albertville. Rowell and Lindsay are being held in the Etowah County Detention Center on $5,000 bonds each.